against the first spoil of my horror.
You were so dead. Spread out. Find them. Someone's out there. I'll find you.
Yes, kill them all. They better come and get it. There's not much to do to find me. Yeah, I got tired of you running around in circles around me. I thought you might like a little jump in the fire pit, if you do. Sucks when you ever want being haunted, doesn't it, people? I'm not afraid. I'm not looking for it. Come out, come on out. You're only for a long in your death. I have a heal somewhere. Oh, that didn't make you guys useful. Useless. Now that is weird. Oh, there, you showed me like two enemies around here. Now, mag is like none.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
Well, what? I guess I could find out. There's Casa.
Enough. I'll stand back. I don't mean any harm.
This is a dangerous area. You can't be too careful. We don't have anything worth stealing, so just move along, stranger.
Hi.
Yeah?
Hi.
Yes.
I feel like there was a press here. I'm not gonna hurt you guys, lungs don't hurt me. So do you. Pick up. 30 energy. I get the sensation that there's something bad. Oh. People will fly up there.
Over here! Fucking hide.
that a hide on you? Good. One to hide. Something over there. They call my mind. It's just junk. Light also to see. Inbox. Now I decided to use this. That made a lot of sense, right? Shoot, Danny's terminal. I don't like the sound of that. That don't sound good. I showed my face. You dared me. And yet you still died. I kinda wish we had soldiers switching. But they switched soldiers to few. Well, there's went that. Nothing. 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 A lot of ammo. Oh, why not?
Yes.
And we have that, that, this, and this. There we go. There's that. And of course I'm going to take some ammo. Alright. We continue on our adventure. It seems to be empty. I feel like there's something missing. Turn that off. Let's see what this takes us. You leave me alone, I'll let you stay. We have another one of you. Bathroom cleared. Another one of you. Vision of the Commonwealth. Okay. Let's go to the sub levels. This is where I'm going to use my thermal. Because you're not going to tell me that there's no enemies here. I knew there was enemies here. And I knew it would be somewhere where I couldn't find them. I don't trust anything down there. There's one, I don't know how far deep that water goes.
Yes.
Yeah, I hear it, I just don't see it. Which now makes me question, where is it? Thank you. Give me my gun back. So where do you lead me to? So... I had a fall in there, didn't I? Okay, I think this whole area is cleared. Yes, so let's get out of here. Let's just load. Let's get a bunch of creeps. Creepy creeps. Now I can see. Now. Honest work. I was told there's a police station around here. Where is it? This don't look like no police station.
Straight from Captain Wes. Clint has the command here, and that's just how it is. If you keep running your mouth off, he's gonna make an example of you to show that he's still in charge. And why do you think he picked you to deal with those scorps down at Super Duper Mart? Now, maybe you got away with that shit back when you were running with...
They're shooting somewhere around here. Where's that shooting come from? Okay, where's Baker's body?
Tessa, The orders come down straight from Captain Wes. Clint has the command here, and that's just how it is. If you keep running your mouth off, he's gonna make an example of you to show that he's still in charge. And why do you think he picked you to deal with those scorps down at Super Duper Mart? Now, maybe you got away with that shit back when you were running with raiders, but gunners stick to the chain of command. Besides, we wouldn't have been able to take Quincy without him, and you wouldn't have that sweet power armor. So get over it. Baker out.
Yes.
Fuck you, Baker. It's been over 3 years since I was in the gang, and I've been working my ass off same as you. And this Minuteman asshole just turns traitor, and Captain West gives him command of the unit? It's bullshit, and you know it. You can't tell me you trust this guy. I may have been a raider, but I never rolled in my people the way Clint did. He's keeping us separated so that when he puts a gun at the back of your head, I won't be there to help you. Watch your back, Baker. Tessa out.
I don't get a feeling that this was actually a quest. Oh well. Fudge off. Another one gonna pop out of nowhere. Yes. Well, that would have been funny to watch. Okay, so what's over here? Where am I? What is that over there? I'm curious. I'm so glad I don't have zombie mode on. Mode on. Aww. Poor house cat. So, nothing in here. Really? Oh, pardon me. Hey, it's not gonna attack me, so I'm gonna leave it alone. I mean, why it's not attacking me? I don't know.